Hi, everyone, welcome back. Did you have this problem that your Samsung device asks you to verify your account with your Google account? Or bought a secondhand phone but shows this device was reset to continue, sign in with a Google account that was previously synced on this device? This video will show you how to bypass Google account verification after reset with Passfab Android Unlocker. You can get this tool from Passfab or just click the link below. Connect your phone to the computer. And start Passfab Android Unlocker to unlock your phone. Choose Remove Google Lock. Now, select your Android version. If you don't know your device OS version, you can click the link on the interface to learn how to check device system. Here is how to see your Android version. Press power button to power off your phone first. Press and hold volume up button and power button together until the screen shows Samsung logo. And here is your system version. Now, let's select reboot system now to continue unlock the phone. Click start after select the Android version. Android Unlocker will send a notification to your device. If you didn't receive the notification, you could replug your device and try again. Now, tap View on your phone. Follow the instructions and go to the Galaxy Store. If you are required to update your Galaxy Store, just update. And send the notification again. Tap View again. And go to Galaxy Store. Install and open the browser. Enter the URL passfab.com/FRP settings and go. Tap Open Settings. This will lead you to set device protection. Choose PIN. Select the default option Do Not Require and tap Next. Then enter a PIN. Tap OK. And select Skip here. Go back to connect to Wi-Fi page and continue. Enter your PIN. And you can unlock your device.